18 wheels rolling heavy through the desert night. I've been driving all day, but I won't shut it down tonight.
All right, I was just told I was loaded. Pull up, shut my doors, I'm gonna... Wake up, baby! My gauges, I'm good. Make sure we're locked in. Yep, that pin is locked. That pin is locked. Okay. That pin is locked. pin is locked. Okay, we're locked in all four pins. All four pins are locked. Let's go up there and get our build. Head to Kansas. Watch out! My buddies! Alright, ladies and gents. We are loaded and rolling. 388 miles. I found out they have overnight parking, so that's where we're going. Fuel. I gotta get reefer fuel too, but I need that driver to pull forward, because what happens is if I wait too long, it'll cancel out my pump. Then I gotta wait 2 hours before I can get fuel. So that's the only reason why I haven't started my fueling yet. I don't know how long he's gonna be in there. He's been in there for some time now. Maybe he'll leave by the time. I hope so. I hope so. Oh, I hope so. Gotta get fuel. I'm down to a quarter of a tank, so if I don't get it here, I'll have to get it somewhere, right? hoping he'll be done by the time my truck gets done. It's cool. Additional product? Nope. Getting drip on here. Right there. See? Dripping pretty good. Should have brought my umbrella over here. My load here because they don't have a cat skill. Might have to find me another skill. Yeah. Dude, I gotta get some Windex. I'm out of Windex. So I can get the artwork off my window in there. See that? I don't know if the camera's picking it up. Oh, my pumps just clicked off, man. That was quick. Normally, if that's a
attention
flying...
Attention, Welsh customers. Thank you for helping us keep America moving. Please join us in practicing proper hand washing. Social distancing. We're all in this together.
trucker does it better than anybody. We're in our trucks by ourselves. That's funny. I like the way they said that, though. The only thing we're not is when we're inside a truck stop, basically, or a customer. Well, getting gripped on again. Where I'm not gonna get dripped on. Alright. It's getting wet over here. My receipt here, because you can't get that later. You got to get that at the same Loves that you fueled. So I got to go in and get my receipt right there. All right, you guess that daddy got to get the reefer now, huh? I'll be back. But daddy get the reefer now.
You guys are quick.
Sometimes.
No, all the time. Yep, that's it. Thank you. All right. Grab these. I'm sure they got their own in there. Or see, gotta grab them over here. They are wiping them down though as they bring them in. All right. Get naked again. I like these strawberry banana. Okay. Let's check the meat. The meat, tenderloin. Chicken tenderloins. Let's get some of that. God, you can't even buy a pork chop. We can fit that in the bird. That'd be a whole meal right there. That will have to be. Sausage. That's two suppers right there. Carrots. Like baby carrots. Right there. See? We'll put baby carrots in there. We'll put baby carrots, potatoes. Right there. Right there, guys. Brussels sprouts. Okay. Let's get us some more bananas. I didn't get none last round, but I like these mini. Last time I got cherry. We'll get apple this time. Yeah, last time I got cherry. I'll get one of these too. Get a sweet tooth. Okay, bread. Bread. Ah, there's my honey wheat bread. May 15th. Good deal. Nice and soft too. Alright. Oh, you know what? Cinnamon applesauce. Let's get some of that. I kind of like that too. But they got the pop tops. Let's get corn, peas. Let's get some more green beans. And let's get some peas and carrots. All right, soups. Soups. Now, I did get that progressive soup, and I like that soup, but I want to get something. Oh, let's get some of these, because I can heat water. Homestyle. I can heat water. So let's get Cherry Coke. Well, let's put these down here. Cherry Coke. That's what we want right there, guys. Cherry Coke. And we'll put our bread up there. Okay, water. Let's see if I can get a couple gallons of that. We're done. We'll be all done shopping. Don't need much. Remember, I'm shopping for my truck. Okay, water. 2 gallons. That's it. It's 80 cents a gallon. We'll put that roast in tonight. Just let it cook. Maybe. I like yogurt too. I got room for it. Oh, peach. That'll work. Alright, that's all. Alright, guys. I'll be back. All right, guys, this is what we're doing. We're making us a roast. See, and this is why I got 2 Burtons, right? There's just enough room in this pan for this one roast. Putting some seasoning salt on it. I'm gonna put some pepper on it. And we ain't gonna leave it in there dry, but we will cook it with the water, with water in it. And just let it cook. And then we'll, I got enough hands. I guarantee I got enough hands. Put that in there, and we'll take and open these up. We don't put them all in there, but we'll put a good majority of them in there. Put the rest of them in the fridge. And we got, all right, now we'll put a little water in this, because it's like a steamer. Even though they're going to be in the water, they'll steam in there. And we'll close it up. See, that's why I got 2 Burtons. This one's for the veggies, that one down there is for the roast. So I'm not sure if you can see this, but I'll show you once I put it on my plate. This is half that roast. The other half is still in the cooker. but we got us some meat. Get a couple slices of that. I can make sandwiches with this the next day. And see if I can do this without burning myself. Sprouts. Some carrots. Oh, I like good carrots. Now, none of this or none of these vegetables are actually canned. I think they're fresh. I hope they're fresh. There it is, guys. Carrots, Brussels sprouts. That's pork roast. We got more there, and we got the other half cooking in there. So whatever we got left, we'll put it in the fridge. We can have this again tomorrow. We'll be back.